I think just for me, listening to that song, I think that was the one that kind of hit because, like you just said, toxic masculinity. Masculinity cannot be toxic if it is true masculinity.
Right.
Anything that's toxic to masculinity is the adverse effect. That means it's a man that is toxic. It's not his masculinity. It's not the masculinity of us all. It's the man. It's who he is. If he's out here robbing women, beating women, hurting women, doing perverse things that we don't agree with, that is a toxic man.
That's a toxic person.
Yes, a toxic person. His masculinity isn't toxic at that point. A man, a masculine man would, like they were saying, would protect his woman, would protect his
Correct.
neighborhood and keep
Correct.
those type of things from happening. So whoever came up with that label, they were really trying their best to trick people into thinking that,
Correct.
that men or black men are a toxic group of people,
They've been trying to demasculate us for I don't know how long, man. It's like even from from the Hollywood to the dresses and all of that, and it's all a part of it. And we ain't gotta go for it no more, man. We really a lot of people are waking up, man. We not going for the okey doke no more. And we just wanted to address that. Like, look, that's not what it is. We're gonna show y'all what some real men are. We did put some, some content in there that was very edgy, but still at the same time, it can be construed as misconstrued as toxic, but it's really not if you really listen to what he's saying.
It's the breakdown of things. What you all did was great. You took a word and you broke it down throughout the course of this project, throughout the course of this album. And I think it's very dope the way that you guys did that. That's why, again, I'm a man hits home for me, because it's like masculinity is not toxic. That is the foundation, or that is the yin and yang to a woman being feminine. There's femininity, and then there's masculinity, and they mesh together. And when you have a woman being in her feminine self and a man being in his masculine self, the two fit perfectly. So listening to that song, I was like, yo, this is dope the way you guys are breaking it down. And then to have the samples and the clips played along in it, was awesome too.